Hey, what's up, lads? It's Karishi, your favorite Irish gamer. And today, well, we're going to be finishing what we started, which was a war, basically. And we are on episode 2 of that war. And we are apparently going to Shanghai. If you know what that means, I mean, I don't even know what I just said, but, you know, there you go. There it is. Now, without further ado, my friends and fellows, we will drink our NOS. And we will click the X button and start. Here we go. Throw it at me. Gotta love the loading screens, guys, right? I'll catch you in a bit. And we're back.
Christoph about the assassination of Jim Jay.
Who was he, sir?
He was on deck for presidency. Progressive. Pushed the government for transparency, fairness.
Come closer to me. Come closer, baby.
Come back. Turn a little bit. Just look at me in the eyes. You know what's up, girl. Oh, yeah! We've seen this video. This is Stiff Arm. His arm looks like it's struggling to be at his side.
Do not fire your weapons.
Oh, can I shoot it once? Copy that.
It's lost. It's tragic, to say the least. Don't make me regret honoring his last decision.
Alright. Seemed like a cool guy, but I don't think he regretted packing yourself with some steroids. Okay, that was bad, because poorly delivered on my part. My bad, guys. I can't English. I'm sorry.
Relax, little brother.
What are you worrying about the car, bruh? Oh, you're bald, Irish. There's a dragon. I mean, a dinosaur.
Hello, Mr. Dinosaur. What you doing? Just chilling up there. Oh, I'm just hanging out, man. I'm gonna look you in the face. I'm gonna swing around right here.
Hello! Watch where you're going, lady. Have you ever heard the thing called left and right? Checky checky? When the cars are coming? Oh, Jesus! What? We just ran somebody over! Well, I don't know. Paranormal activity? The hell was that? You went through the fucking car! Hope nothing happens to the car. Apparently nothing. What are we? Is this like Harry Potter? Did we fucking... I feel like it's Harry Potter. Like, we just phased through it. The civilians can't see us because we're wizards.
We're wizards, Harry.
Excuse us. Get out of the way, 5 o'clock traffic. What's wrong with you? Oh, well, that escalated quickly. Move out of the way. Are we gonna hit somebody else? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Shit, we're stuck. We gotta leave the van, guys. Continue on foot.
Copy.
Come on, Wrecker.
That was a dick move. What are you throwing freaking rocks at us for, you jackass?
Ooh, check that out. The world's greatest moped.
I can't think of the word, I'm sorry. Oh, I can run.
Hey, let me see.
Get it, bro. You pick... Oh, what the fuck? Oh, yeah, this is that controller that does that. My other one's trying to die, so sorry about that. It's committing controller suicide. You first. Well, all right. I mean, if you insist. Thank you, sir. You are quite the gentleman. We're going to do everything. We're gonna fuck each other right here. I'm just kidding. Intense running in a rainy. Why is it always raining in every, like, video game when it's, like, in Shanghai or China? It's always raining. Think about it. Call of Duty Black Ops 1, raining. BF4, raining. I can't think of any other, but I'm sure you guys will name them. Post in the comments another game where it's raining in China when you're fighting in the battle, because I feel like that's every single game. It's so stereotypical. I can't be the only one that notices this.
Mm-hmm.
His face looks like it's like glued on. And he's doing the same movement every time. Are we leaving? No? Yes? Alright, copy that. Excuse me. Way the fuck out of the way. Oh shit. Man, I'm fast. Going down. Okay, I'm already down. Damn, I'm super speedy. Look at me go. Look at me, look at me, look at me. Did you see how fast I went down there, bro? It was pretty epic, wasn't it? What are you doing? What are you looking at? You looking at me? Look me in the eyes. Tell me you love me. Alright, never mind. Crap! Get controller. Fucking quit it. Piss me off. Shit. It's doing it again. Oh, shit. Okay, that's probably going to happen a lot. I'm sorry. We got to give it a good BJ. Nintendo days, right? Golden days. Hashtag Nintendo. Post them in the comments, guys. Hashtag Nintendo. You don't have to, but if you want to, you can. It's all up to you, really, to be honest. All right, chill out. My leg hurts. I did squats today. I don't skip leg day. Reach the VIPs, because we the VIPs, bro. Damn, nobody cleans up over here. Why can't you do it, lazy ass? Fine, I'll do it. What's wrong with you? Oh, my fingers. All right. Are you getting in? Oh, that's pretty cool. I like that. That's fucking awesome. Okay, we've already discussed this. Get us to the hotel. Hell yeah, we gonna make some cocktails. Some cocktails. Some cockatoos. Skybar. Okay, that's not what I meant to do. Oh, you grabbed me. Thank you. You're a good man. I pressed the wrong buttons, otherwise. I've been playing a lot of Black Ops 3, so it's like marking them like, oh, God. Hopefully, I won't do that again. There's a bullet there. Hello? Okay, I looked the wrong way. My bad. Are we good? They're expecting Godzilla. Godzilla! No, I'm just kidding. That's Japan. I'm not even gonna question how stupid that probably sounded. How you doing? You dead, cuh? What's up, bruh? Hello. Wow. All right, you're right there. How you doing? Stop shooting me, please. That hurts. Don't you consider my feelings about this? Okay, hello, hello, Heidi Duty. I don't know what that is. That's a trend. Hashtag Heidi Duty, guys. I mean, that's probably the stupidest thing ever, but I don't know. Maybe it'll catch on. How you doing? Oh, no. Oh, no. He's behind me. I need some backup quick. Quick, amigo. Where they at? Where they at, though? Where the white women at? Where the white women at? Tell me. Why is there papers fly everywhere? Somebody needs to organize this shit. Come on. Come on. Come on. I just shot you in the head! I don't care if you're wearing a helmet. In video games, headshots always kill. JK. That's totally not what happens. Fuck your truck. Hey. How you doing? How are you? Stab you in the fa- Okay, well, I can't stab. Wow, you're an idiot. You almost got away. Can I switch to my pistol? Hi. How you doing? Excuse me. Oh, wait. Excuse me. Coming through. I love this thing. Hello? Stop shooting me, please. I told you. You didn't listen. What's wrong with you? I don't know. You tell me. Is the level over? Because we the VIP. I'm already out of ammo. Let me go. Oh, here we are. Give me that. How do I fill it up? Okay, I'm gonna quit. Sorry. All right. Had a beat going there. Give me a second. Might have to get used to this. It's weird. I think it's a little too slow for me. Give me 1 second, guys. Don't be judging. Don't be judging. I'm gonna bump her up to 50. Shit, I didn't save it. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's better. I like that. Hello. Ow, my eyes, sir. Do you mind? What's wrong with you? Come on, you got this, Pack. I don't know. My character doesn't talk. I would talk to you, because I'm polite, but, you know. It's whatevs. If they come behind me... I'm in position. Are you in position? Okay, that was the worst accuracy I've ever had in my life. But that's okay. That's why you shouldn't have peeked. Ouch! You peeked. Where are you at now? Ah, ah, you died. In your face. Where's your sushi? Nowhere, because I took it. Hello. Only I would get out of cover to shoot somebody. Irish, there's enemies running right past you, bro. Are you paying attention? Probably not. Let me get a kill. Pardon me. I got this swag. That shit. Hi, I'm behind you. How you doing? Give me those tags. That's what you get for looking the wrong way. Going back up. Excuse me, pardon me. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Just chilling with my friend. Netflix and chill. Oh God. Ow! Oh! Pack, you are the calmest mother lover I'd ever seen in my entire life. Hold up. Hold up, wait a minute. Put a little love in it. Where they at, though? What are you shooting at? If you're shooting at them, you're missing. I can tell. Ow? Oh, there's one. I don't know how that didn't hit you. Would you please die? Thank you. Really? Really, Pack? Who put you in the army? You know what? You know what? Hi. Goodbye. Have a great time. It's this easy, dude. Come on. It's like that. Didn't hit the first shot, but at least I fucking hit him. Okay. Just... That's it. You're getting a stab. You're getting a stab. You deserve this! You deserve this! Really, nigga? You are letting them run literally right past you. What the fuck is wrong with you? Hey! Chill it. Cool it. Cool it. Get back to work, Bob. Get back at your computer. Irish, for the last time, hit the target. What's wrong with you? You are remedial, my friend. Are you good? Have you finally got it? I don't know why you're not freaking out. Oh, yeah, sure. I blame you. I hope you're smarter than Irish. Irish, I love you, but you've got to learn how to work again. What, did you just try to... You okay, man? You got a stomach ache? You want some pills for that? Oh, okay. Want some pills for that? I can help you. Never mind, you look creepy as shit. Alright, I'm gonna pretend I didn't see that. Oh! Alright. Oh, techno! You guys up for some karaoke? I will always love you. Will always love you. Well, when are we going to be there? Cautious. All right, then. That was taken care of. You guys good? It's just a prank, bro. It's just a prank. You good? No? Are you a chick? I can't tell, but your eyes look really creepy, so I'm gonna pretend like I didn't see you. Hello! What up? What up, Chicky?
Come on, Ricker. Where's the band?
I don't know.
Oh, that's just fucking great.
Who are these VIPs?
The very important people. Significant woman and her husband. We're getting them out in one piece. That's all you need.
So I'm fixing the controller.
Thank you for coming.
Excuse me, sir.
You're welcome. You have a lovely house and you are pretty sexy. No offense, sir. You have a friend zoned again. Every time. I'm gonna just drink this whatever it is. Never mind. I'm fat.
Like it or not, that's the plan. Unless you get an option, Sergeant.
We're stealing choppers now.
Are you done? My husband needs treatment.
All this violence. Where does it lead to, Sergeant? This is not fun.
Thank you for coming, Sergeant. I'm so grateful you are here.
Let's go.
You know what it leads to? You being okay.
Heads down, stay close.
Sometimes violence is necessary. Not always the answer, but it's sometimes necessary. If somebody's stabbing your cat, are you just going to be like, hey, don't do that? Or are you going to punch him in the face? I'd probably punch him in the face. Stab him once or twice, maybe. I'm a little too nice for that. I'd probably just knock him out with a brick. Nobody fucks with my cat. I hope you guys heard me say that. Nobody fucks with my cat. That's what I said, if you didn't hear it. Alright, well, thanks for letting me know, guys. Totally didn't just go to the bottom. Look at you all dressed up like a GTA character with a gun. You gonna go rob a bank? Excuse me, coming through. Wait, hey, where's the couple? Who's watching the couple? Well, alright then. I feel like they're just gonna magically appear out of nowhere. Hello? Hello, is anybody here? No? Alright. Ooh, bicycle!
BMX.
Wait, can I knock it out the window? Oh! Excuse me, sir. This is our mission. Holy shoot! Really? Wow, this is a shitty bike. Be free! Alright. That gives me... Oh! You can barely see it. Awesome. Probably bad idea to go over there. Hello. Oh my gosh. That was stupid. Don't attack. Whatever you do, don't attack. Oh... Don't mind me. Holy fuck. Nobody's here. Shit-talky. Goodbye. Really, nigga? I fucking shot you. Goodbye.
I can't get a beat on those motherfuckers!
Get the fuck out of the way! What's wrong with you? Alright, we're good. We're Gucci. Flank him. Flank him and bank him. Shabam. Coming through. Taking out you. Hey, guess what? Happy face. Aw, you stole my happy face. Hey, guess what? Happy face. Hey, guess what? Knife your ass. Goodbye! You have a lovely chest. You been working out? I'm sorry. Not really. Goodbye.
You are dead, sir.
Oh, you have gravel in your head. I think I just saved your life. Well, I mean, I put you out of your, you know what I meant. Hi. You have a lovely face. Hey, I'm behind you. How you doing? Are you a chick? I don't know what you are. Yeah, well, I can't tell because you face planted. You are bleeding. Where is your face? Okay, well, we just killed a mutant, guys. Professor X is going to be pissed. Hopefully he doesn't, you know, squeeze my brain with his brain powers. Don't knife it. Get in. Get in.
Everybody on board now!
Go, 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 move.
Okay, jackass. Held the door for you. Oh, fuck. Where's he at? Where's he at? Where's he at? Come on. Why would you shoot him? We have guns, dipshit. Stop shooting our target. What the fuck just happened? I can't see. Hello, Irish. If only you were fucking accurate. That's all I can say about that. I need a sip of Nas. Tastes good, believe me. Can I see what's going on? That'd be great. I'll be right back, guys. This makes me want to shoot somebody in the face. Come on.
Martial fucking law for a billion.
Please work.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Sneaky, 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 sneaky. Give me your sandwich, nigga! Give me your sandwich!
Thank you. There's a guy right there, Pack. Are you blind? Why are you running away? You do not know I'm here. You're full of shit. Fuck all of you. Great. Oh, you bitch, Taco. Hey, guess what? I'm a great baseball player. Are you? No, you're not.
America! Give me old sandwich. You better give me that sandwich. Ham and cheese. Give me old sandwich.
All this violence. Where does it lead to, Sergeant?
Sandwiches. What up, nigga? Give me old sandwich.
Alright, we're back, finally. I quit the game like three times and came back, and it kept giving me the same loading thing, so I started the whole mission over, and I decided, you know what, I'm going to play through the whole mission just so you guys can see the rest. So we're back where we were. We're waiting for Lazy to get up here. Come on. Come on, VIPs. I swear, if the VIPs don't come, I'm literally going to fucking kill them. He's gonna shove me? That's cool. Fuck you. Well, I wish you got sniped. You Caucasian dickhead. Damn. I just saw where he came from. Oh, fuck my life. Come on. Come on. Damn you and your stupid flash grenades. That's what you get. What the f- No, I don't want you. Thank you, though. How you doing? How you doing? Sup? What's going on? Excuse me while I lay down. And I'm back up. You fucked up. Ooh, that looks painful. How you doing?
Give me your sandwich. Hey, got a sandwich?
Goodbye. Alive to the... Really? Alright, fuck you too. See how it is. He left without us, guys. Literally just said, fuck you, mother F. You know what? I got this.
You like grilled cheese? Give me your sandwich.
About fucking time. Alright, it's all red up in here. Sorry, I haven't been talking. I'm just focusing, man. Didn't he say not to shoot? I feel like he did. I'm gonna look the wrong way. I'm calling it. The Grudge! No, I'm just kidding. Is a great man. You can take it, bro. It's all right.
Are you kidding me? I love this song. It's a good freaking song.
It is a good song. What's wrong with you, Irish? It's a great song. Pack, if you fucking die, I'm gonna be pissed. Just saying. Are we seriously going this way? Like, really? Well, fine then. I'm hitting this guy with the grenade. Hi. Bye. Goodbye. Oh, now they're coming up behind us. Isn't that awesome? Glad you guys are paying attention. Good job. Why are you not dead? Thank you for dying. All right. Move up, boys. Fuck me. Ya ho. Come on. Oh my gosh. I am right in the kill zone. That is awesome. Are you fucking kidding me? That's how you do it. Literally just took them all out by myself. Just saying. That kill feed, though. Put me in phase. I'm in. I'm already a member. Holy bots! Save me, Mr. Moped. You're horrible at saving me, just so you know.
I hope you get hit by the tank, bitch.
I like you, though. You're cool. Where the hell are we going, guys? Just like Skyrim all over again. Fuck you. You just don't know when to give up, do you? Bye. Are you coming with me? Okay, I literally fucking shot you. Any more? No? Good. You guys are just... Bye. Well, fine, I'll just have to stab you then. Can you please fucking die? Thank you. Punch you in the face. Thank you. Do you have a gun I can borrow? Like that one? I like that one. Thank you. You're so kind. Alright. Oh, hi. How you doing? Okay, are we going? Like, goodbye! Come on, guys. You're taking forever. Let's go. Come on. Wow, that was awesome. Irish got some skill. I don't even care if you're inaccurate. That was the fucking coolest thing I've ever seen. That's what you think. Man, people really like mopeds over here. Waiting on you. Wait, where'd our car go? Didn't we turn down here? We did. I recognize the... We did. I swear we did. Is the thingy over here? Let me check. No? Okay. Well, I'm stoned, I guess. I'm actually sober, but still. I mean, there's always that possibility. You never know. Aw, how cute. They're inside of each other. Do you have eyeballs? No, you don't. Jeez. Oh, that's creepy. Do you have eyes? Okay, your eyes are closed. I prefer them to be closed. Okay, excuse me. You coming in? Oh, it's a child.
We're trying to get to the river. Chance forces have tanks. No one gets in or out of the city.
We're headed to the river.
Are you how do you know English? Dang, your neck turns a lot. All right. And your eyes are black. All right, well, apparently she's a vampire. hello.
Could use your help.
You're okay. Don't worry. It's okay. It's going to be all right. I promise. Even if you are a vampire child. Hello, Mr. Tank. With what? What do you want me to... Do you want me to destroy it with some chicken? Because I can do that. I can throw a bunch of chicken at it. Well, fucking hang on. Oh! I didn't do that! Right there. Alright, cool. Goodbye. Farewell. I'll see you in fucking hell. Peace out, my nigga. I'm going over here. I really need some ammo. That's for damn sure. Okay, alright. Ouch. That hurts. Please stop. Ow. Stop it. Thank you. Alright, Claymore. Ooh. Oh, we're gonna have a great time with the C4. Ooh, boy. I'm going to have fun with this. Ooh, Hot Pockets. Where am I going? Where am I going? Jukes. Jukes. I got jukes. I got jukes. I got jukes. Do you got jukes? I don't think you got jukes. You ain't got jukes. I'm sorry. Sorry. Sorry, not sorry. Oh. 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 What's that? Goodbye. Chip. Are you good, bro? It's just a prank. It's just a prank, bro. It's just a prank. Go ahead. Shoot me. Shoot, okay, I'm the next man too, apparently. I mean, coming through. I'm running, I'm going to be doing something. I'm running, going to be climbing up. I'm running, I'm gonna, oh boy. All right. Calm it down, sir. Calm it down. Calm yourself down, you ain't that cool. Whoop, where am I going? Where am I going? You don't know, I'm everywhere at once. Oh, you dropped this. Here, take that. There you go. Oh, there's plenty more where that came from. Hey, guess what? Bye. I think you're dead, sir. I don't know if you know this. Let's get to the boat. I'll take my pistol of awesomeness with me, and it's out of ammo. I'm depressed. We're almost there. I'm halfway there. Or they're gonna shoot us, because that's usually what I expect. There's a boat over there! Why don't we just swim over and grab that one? Never mind, these guys are pretty fucking fast. Okay, well. Where have they been? I guess they were. Dang, they're fast. Fuck. What the fuck just happened? Oh my gosh. Oh, well, that's helpful. Sorry, robots. I think you're gonna die. I know how to toggle my fire mode. Shh. What's wrong with you? Oh man, we're sitting ducks, people. What's going on? What just happened? Why'd I fall in the water? I'm confused. Did I want to go for a swim? I guess I wanted to go for a swim or something. I don't know, bro. Oh no, bro. That's like properly stretch. Just take note. Advertising NOS. JK, they didn't pay me for this, but... Alright, we're gonna stop right there. After I can pause it, give me 1 second. Hang on. Pausing right there. Alright, so we will move on and we will finish this episode. We're gonna finish this episode right here. And we're gonna have episode 3 hopefully tomorrow. The reason I've been posting a lot is because I work until like 5 to 10, 2 to 10 basically. And I'm going to try and wake up earlier and get things posted up earlier. So I'm most likely going to try and post up at probably early in the morning. I don't have a set time, but I will be posting up early. So you guys, when you wake up in the morning, it'll be there for you late sleepers. I mean, that works out perfectly for you. For you morning birds, then y'all will get to comment first and I'll respond to you. Because I'm awesome. But I won't be able to check comments until 10 o'clock. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I really enjoyed making it. Even though I had to, you know, go back and do all that stuff. I did it for you guys. It take a lot of patience, but I did it. But anyway, I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a great day. Keep on smiling. Keep on giving other people reason to smile. And as always, go you. And peace out, lads.